Wow, you have not read many of these, man. It's going 600 miles an hour.